Those were our ex students, our past performance students. So please come up and stand here. We are also having many other past students who have come. Come up on stage quickly, guys. Full speed, let's go. Once you join St. Willy Broad School, you can leave the school, but you cannot forget the school, and you will always, always be welcome to come back. These are students who have been with us for so many years, and we really hope and wish all the best for them. Thank you. Let's go, let's go. I'm so happy to see all of you. Okay, and I want to give the mic to Harsh, who will say a few words.
Good evening, Swiss! Respected dignitaries, teachers, professors, administrators, parents, and my dear friends, a warm welcome to you all. First of all, thank you for giving me an opportunity to share my feelings, which can't be expressed in any words. Let's take you back to in our school era. Having joining Swiss from nursery and then up to SSC, had a very strong bond of love, humanity, attachment with the school. Feeling proud to be a part of this wonderful institution. You, are you part of
institution or not? Yes!
See what a enthusiastic your ex-students is having. Along with the studies, we participate in various cultural activities along with indoor and outdoor games. Many more memories in the mind have been refreshed. All the credit goes to Mr. Willibert George and Mary Madam, who are the pillars of this Swiss. Thanks to all the teachers like Karishma Miss, Reshma Miss, Annie Miss, Pramila Miss, Suman Miss, Gulrez Miss, Greenal Miss, and many more, who at every step had walking like soul of we student. Thanking to all the faculties for sowing the seeds in the form, school platform, and from the same, sweetful fruits have emerged. One last thanks to Mr. Willie sir, who is most creative, innovative, he present over here, is this because of Mr. Willie sir, this program has been so well organized, very happy to see that. Same stage, same area, same people, but with very, very innovative technologies around, feels awesome and energetic. But 7 years ago, with same stage and same place, was the saddest day of my life. Past 7 years, I became an ex-student, which was very, very sad day for me because, mind me, my life main motto was the school and enjoying the school. Thank you very much.
Very good evening, first of all, to everyone. Thank you, Willie sir, Beena ma'am, for calling us, because it is just cherishing all the nostalgic moments what we had during school. Everything refreshed so much, and really keep learning. Willie sir, please join us. We can't miss your history lecture still. Willie sir, where are you? Please join us. Still remember the computer lab, and we were Suman Miss, Deepa Miss, really Hindi, Marathi, pata nahi kya kya hum log ne chhod diya tha. Pagal the hum log school mein, masti mein, sports mein zyada dhyan tha. It was Willie sir, Deepa Miss, our class teacher, who many teachers, yeah, means it was just math. They taught us the way we, you, how to see a world, how to see things, how to sort out any situations, how to be online. It was my first bat, 2009, I remember we had our first Fahrenheit, and it was so grand, and never ever imagined ke Nala Sopara, such big school or small school, we can't say that, but can do so great. So be part, enjoy it, learn it, never stop education. Be here, enjoy it. Thank you once again, sir. Thank you so much for calling us.
All right. There's nothing, there's absolutely nothing better than hearing your past students. Because the reason we run a school is for them. They are the ones They are the reason why we run a school. And if we don't care about our past students, we will never know how to make our future students better. So I want to make an announcement. We are now going to invite past students to come as chief guests and special guests for every occasion as far as possible in our school. I want our present students to see our past students and get inspired by them. Nothing succeeds like success. Thank you so much.
Coming up.